That high wind also made it more difficult to put out a fire at this Kansas City apartment building. The flames damaged about 6 units inside the 3-story building on Tracy Avenue. Multiple families had to find a different place to sleep tonight, and investigators are looking into what started this fire as well.